White flour is not a nutrient at all and also can cause obesity.
This winter, create a crust that is just as delicious but more beauty-friendly with a few simple ingredient swaps.
Okay, so now I'm ready to make my apple pie, and to build a better pie crust is to use gluten-free oats. As you can see, I have these oats in the container, so it'll be really fresh if you keep it in the refrigerator. And before you use them, you should measure them with a measure cup. I'm going to use 2 cups, and for the butter, I'm going to use coconut oil instead. And also, I have these dates. I love dates as a snack. I'm going to also put some shredded coconuts because these will make the flavor of the pie crust. And for topping, I'm going to put apples, sprinkle some of these spices. So let's make an apple pie.